The Victorian Environmental Assessment Council is proud to be celebrating another year providing the annual Bill Borthwick Student Scholarships, supporting Victorian tertiary students fund their study into issues impacting on public land. This unique award was set up in honour of William Bill Borthwick, Victoria's first ever Minister for Conservation, a Deputy Premier, and also a central figure in establishing the Land Conservation Council set up to advise government on the use of public land. Each year, the Borthwick Scholarships assist with some of the costs of research for Victorian students undertaking honours, masters, or PhD research in fields of natural sciences, humanities, social sciences, economics, law, and politics. Since 2011, more than 35 passionate and committed students have been awarded scholarships for projects covering terrestrial, freshwater, and marine environments. The work all our Borthwick scholars have carried out has resulted in a diversity of important research in which public land is very much a key element. Now here's a quick look at what two of the 2017 scholarship recipients have achieved.
Hi, my name's Zoe and I'm looking at how fox control impacts native mammals in the Otway Ranges in Victoria. I'm tackling this problem in the Otways because there are foxes and cats there, as well as threatened long-nosed potoroos and long-nosed bandicoots that are really vulnerable to predation and really important for ecosystem health. Fox baiting began in the Otways in November 2017. A few months before this, I deployed 300 cameras and collected about 200,000 images of native animals. I'll do this again in a few months' time and use the images to assess potoroo and bandicoot populations before and after fox baiting. The Bill Borthwick Scholarship's been really valuable in supporting my fieldwork and helping me get those 300 cameras out in time. So thank you very much to VIAC and the late Honourable Bill Borthwick. Thank you also to the University of Melbourne, the NESP Threatened Species Hub, the Conservation Ecology Centre in the Otways and Parks Victoria.
My name's Arabella and my project is looking for the critically endangered leadbeater's possum outside of their known range. Using these motion sensor cameras to look for leadbeater's possums up in the hills of northeast Victoria to locate potentially previously undiscovered populations of this species. This is important because the species is listed as critically endangered and is threatened by large catastrophic fires like we saw in 2009, as well as loss of hollow-bearing trees combined with logging within their known range. So the Bill Borthwick Student Scholarship enabled me to do this by funding my fieldwork and enabling me to go up into the mountains to survey for this critically endangered species.